Friends, welcome back to Unschool Activities. My name is Chihnita and today I'm gonna tell you an English story. The story name is The Hermit and the Monkey. Once upon a time, there was a hermit and his son would live in a house nearby the mountain. There was a monkey living near the mountain. He was starving because he hadn't had food for several days. So he thought, if I go to the hermit's house, I could steal some food. He dressed as a hermit clothes and went to that hermit. The son of the hermit said that there was a hermit outside. I would give him some food. Then the man recognized that it was the monkey and took a stick and he bit him so that the monkey ran away. The monkey never came back again. And he said his son, we should not be so foolish that we couldn't recognize whether it's a monkey or a man or some other else. Moral of the story is we should not be so foolish. Foolishness will sometimes make us a very critical situation. So friends, if you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel and school activities. And I will be back tomorrow with the next very interesting story. Bye.